Today, I saw her face. It was a face I loved.